Selamat pagi Malaysia, selamat pagi semua Sarawak lah. Thank you so much, this is a beautiful weather in New Zealand today. The weather has been kind, we thank God for that. And from the crowd, since that it turned out is good. And I thank all those who helped in this preparation. And I wish them well and have a good day, thank you. After this, I'm going to SNK to where my wife will be voting. Right there. And my whole day program will be, I'll be visiting all the centers, 11 centers. It's a good fight, it's still a good fight and town, but I believe people will give me a chance, time to help to serve them.
Well, in the beginning, early morning, it was a very good response. The voters gathered as early as 7:20, and after that it was a very smooth flow and the weather is quite fine. So the very encouraging for the voters to come and cast their vote today.
Mm-hmm. How do you think will be the turnout and how many voters are going to vote, cast their vote at this centre?
All around we have around 380 voters registered here. As it is, we are still waiting for the voters to come. Maybe by the later part in the evening we will know the exact turnout. Well, we open. The voters will start coming in for voting officially at 8 and will be here till 5. But this is the official time from 8 to 5 for the voters to cast their vote. Mm-hmm. To come and cast their vote. We also have voters coming in wheelchairs as early as 8:15 or so. So it's quite encouraging. We hope that all voters will come and exercise their rights.